when you see 20 couples on the dance floor, you're going to see 40 styles of dancing. It never fails. They can do the same step and it'll look entirely different. Our next inductee is on a plateau that we call Showstopper. I love these showstoppers. He is the type of dancer who could take a floor. Hold on now. This guy can take the floor anywhere and keep the spectators completely entranced while he finished the entire song. Then they would walk and go back home and say, I saw a hell of a dancer do some steps at the beach this past weekend. Now, you can go back to your hometown and tell them that you saw a hell of a dancer get into the Shaggers Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, you got him, Kim Maynard!
Organization. It's just wonderful to be a part of it now. And here we are, all eight of us, just having the time of our lives with friends and family. And what could be better? What could really be better? You know, that's true. And I'm real honored to be here tonight. And there are just a lot of people that I could mention here, but I just don't have enough time. But I want to thank some folks, and that the reason I want to thank a few because they're directly responsible for me being here. And first and foremost, and Dana, you know, I'd be in a hell of a lot of trouble if I didn't say Buzz's name first. Buzz Sawyer. Joanne Johnson. Judy MacDuty Tucker. Kay Tart McCraney, God rest her soul. Sandy Louder. A Greensboro lady, Linda Cook. And a girl from the coast, North Carolina coast, Debbie Bradshaw. And a man that couldn't be here, but I wish he was, Mr. Norman Holliday. Give him that kiss for me, would you? Okay. And my baby, Kathy Lasner. And I guess there's no other way to do anything but just like Buzz always taught me, let the music go in your ears and out your feet. And, you know, when we used to go out to the clubs and all, we used to kind of kid with each other, and it really wasn't well called for, but Buzz and I used to say we're a woman's pet and a man's regret. We said it, we meant it, and we're here to represent it. This one's for you.
All right, Kim Maynard. You'll be going into the Virginia Beach National Living Legend Dance. Who are you going to be dancing with? Kathy, what a pretty name. Now I know you're going to do a pretty dance. Are you ready to boogie a little bit? Let's show them what it's all about. Kim Maynard! ladies and gentlemen, Kim